everybody, welcome to Rimrod's World of Autism. In this video I just want to give you a bit of an update about how everything's been going lately, and I haven't been doing all that great last 2 weeks. I've been pretty sick. You might be able to hear it in my voice. It's like Friday, almost 2 weeks ago, I got sick at work. I did finish my shift, but over the weekend, weekend before that, I got a lot of toothache, headache, sinus pain and everything. And well, turned out I had a root canal infection, and one tooth, my right side died. Just the nerves just died. And so that pain was less one day after, but I still had a lot of pain in my sinuses and my head and everything. Monday after that I tried to work again, but I only got sicker at work, so I called in sick last week. Was a bit of quite a lot of a struggle actually. I find it extremely difficult to call in sick. I just prefer to keep on working and to just do my what I'm supposed to be doing. It doesn't make me feel good to call in sick, so I will only call in sick when it's absolutely necessary. Well, my employer made it even more difficult on me. She really started to bug me, and that I should just come in and clean a daycare center, and because they don't have a replacement for me yet in case I'm sick. And so she really started to talk to me about giving ultimate effort and things like that, and that hit, that really touched my buttons. Because I always give in everything in life, I give ultimate effort, and so it really, really made me angry. I mean, I didn't really express the anger towards her. I stayed polite and I explained to her, that had a huge effect on me, how she talked to me over the phone and by email. I guess that's just the way she is. But last Monday I started working again, although I still feel like I should be staying home. Today, actually last week I also went to a walk-in clinic in a hospital, but I waited there for 5 hours to see a doctor. I still didn't get to see one. Eventually I just went home. This morning I went to see my own doctor. Turns out that indeed I have a sinus infection still, and even an ear infection he was talking about. So I started on antibiotics just now, and I hope that makes me feel better. And at work I'm just gonna do the most necessary stuff and see how that goes. Another update. I had my, you all might know now about my carpal tunnel syndrome. For 3 months I have a lot of pain in my hands, my whole arm here, and numb, tingly fingers and everything. It's carpal tunnel syndrome. And last Thursday, a week ago, I had a EMG. Then they measure, like they give you shocks with this thing, and then they measure the currents of it, and how severe your carpal tunnel syndrome is, and whether you need surgery. I do need surgery, which sucks big time. I find, because it also takes me some weeks to recuperate, they say, and I'm not able to work for a few weeks, which especially after how my employer responded after me calling in sick. That's I'm just stressed about that. Anyway, I can't do anything about it, so yeah, that's it. And to also turns out it's also in my left arm, my wrist, my carpal tunnel syndrome, but I feel a little bit tingly every now and then, but this one has not been bothering me at all. It's mostly my right hand. So that's the update about it. So many things going on. Sorry about that. I've been trying to do a bit of drawing, which is really difficult with carpal tunnel syndrome and numb fingers. I mean, holding a pencil while everything is just like, and painful and numb and tingly at the same time. It's like, very difficult. What else? Rocket, my little hamster, he's been sleeping. He's sleeping right now, I don't want to disturb him. But I made some videos of him and him enjoying his new home here. And he's very cute and nice, cuddly fluff ball. And so that's all been going well with little Rocket. And it's nice having him around, it's nice to have a life in your apartment, a life, a being. It is different. Of course, it's different than a parrot. I mean, with a parrot, you have more contact, but and more like, how do you call that? Like, these parrots are more intelligent, and you have more bonds with a parrot, I guess. But it is really nice to just have an animal around, and. It's just nice to come home. Look forward to having some cuddle time with your little Rocket. That was it, actually. I'm still trying. I hope I'm gonna get better. I feel better soon. The antibiotics will probably help a lot. And I'm gonna keep on doing my very, very best with everything, as I always do. And subscribe to my YouTube channel if you haven't done so already. And I hope to see you with my next videos again. Bye.